Hi everyone, this is John Paul from InMotion Hosting, and thank you for joining us for another video in our WordPress series. Today I'm going to show you how to use Super Socializer on WordPress. Log into your WordPress dashboard, then install and activate the Super Socializer plugin. Be sure to update your privacy policy based on the options that you're using. Now that it's installed, click Super Socializer in the dashboard menu. You can then choose your general options. Click the question mark for more information on the specific setting. Click the Save Changes button after choosing your settings. Now we're going to enable social commenting. Allowing visitors to comment using their preferred social media platform is a great way to encourage engagement and utilize word-of-mouth promotion. Click Super Socializer, then Social Commenting in your navigation menu. Make sure the box to enable social commenting is checked. Choose your general options, labels, and Facebook commenting options. Enable the ones you want to use, then click the Save Changes button. Now we'll show you how to enable social login. Allowing users to log into your site using social logins is a convenient way to encourage people to comment on your site. It saves the visitors time since they don't have to create a new account on your site. Click Super Socializer, then Social Login in your dashboard menu. Check the box next to the Enable Social Login option. You'll then see additional settings. Select the social networks you want to enable. There are 20 options to choose from, such as LinkedIn, Google, Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. Enter the app ID and app secret for the options you've selected. This is also referred to as the API key, client secret, or client ID, depending on the social media account. Click the Advanced Configuration tab to set up the following options: social login, social account linking, and email pop-up options. Click the GDPR tab to enable the GDPR opt-in. You could then enter additional settings such as the location and opt-in text. Click the Short Code and Widget tab if you want to utilize them. Click the available links to be redirected to a listing of short codes with styling options you can use. Now we'll show you how to enable social sharing. Adding social sharing buttons is a good way to encourage visitors to post your content. With just the click of a button, they can share or recommend your pages and posts on their own social media accounts. Click Super Socializer, then Social Sharing in your WordPress menu. Choose your theme and icon settings on the Theme Selection tab. Select the Standard Interface tab to choose which social media platforms you want to add sharing buttons for. Check the box next to the ones you want to use. There are over 100 to choose from and even an option for sharing via email. You can drag the icons to change the order they display in too. Click the Save Changes button once you've chosen your social sharing options. If you want to add Super Socializer widgets to your site, click Appearance, then Widgets in your dashboard menu. Click the Super Socializer widget that you want to add, then select the location you want to add the widget to. Keep in mind that the available location options will differ based on your specific theme. Thank you for joining us for another video in our WordPress series. Check out our WordPress Education channel for more helpful tutorials, and feel free to like this video or comment below to let us know what you think.
Check out our InMotion Hosting Support Center for help with your website. We provide thousands of step-by-step guides, videos, and much more to lead you towards making your online project a successful one. You can find us at www.inmotionhosting.com/support.